P110.
Big C made a bango.
Every person has a story and has their own pain. Every person has the goals and their own game. Every person might share love and share names. It's every person for themselves to make it their way. Every person wants to climb and not fall down a stairway. But every person knows that we don't live in a fair way. Every person lives in a world where we have to share faith. Every person finds a route to walk at their pace. It's mad how every person has a mood swing. And now every person has the love for the music. Some like the bass and some like the acoustic. And every person has their own taste and has to approve it. Every person has their own mind and doesn't want to lose it. So every person has the medication to soothe it. Cause every person is born in this world without choosing. So every person has to do the thing and keep it moving. It's every person for themselves. I'm just focused on my family, I'm just focused on my health. I'll be stacking up this money, I've been focused on my wealth. I got things I want to see and I want to buy my girls a house. It's all realness when I'm talking from my mouth. I'm just trying to keep positive, I'm not living with no doubts. I've been writing out real lyrics to give my mind some help. Because this world that we live in, it can fully wear you out. This life has got my mental health tripping. I picked up bad habits and I'll be alcohol sipping. My own girl can't understand the way that my mind's thinking. But I tell her I just can't understand this reason that I'm living. So I could try reach out for my family to come around and visit. But I just tend to read my messages out in my spirits. I can't send them over because my anxiety gives me shivers. And I'm scared of this reality because it's a real mad image. I see people walking around as if they were robots. And they think that it's weird the way I think just because I've grown lots. I guess I don't have deep emotions that you gotta soak up. And the way I can't be asked to move, it's like I'm in a roadblock. Whoa. It's like I've been struggling to cope lots. But I thank God for my daughter because she brings my hopes up. I used to be active all the time but now I don't post much. Because I'm the type of guy to leave your mail in my postbox. So please don't hate on me because I'm different. Getting older and it feels like I'm losing my vision. I got friends in betrayal and I can't never forgive them. I got a past in this life that I wish I wasn't given. Takes more than a man to be a man, it's real. Takes more than a plan to see a plan, it's real. Takes more than a dad to be a dad, it's real. And I thank God for my dad because he's been a dad, it's real. I'll be rapping just because it's my mind's medicine. I'll be talking from my heart and I try not to be irrelevant. I'm true to myself so please don't question my intelligence. My wit and my mind is becoming as loyal as an elephant. You could try bring me down but it only brings me up. And my granddads have lived on in my heart, they're the ones who bring me luck. I got my siblings who support, I got my mums who give me love. And I got my girlfriend who cares about me and trust me it's enough. I speak to the sky for God for a response. Cause I get no reply if I ask my friends what to run. But I don't give a fuck, they know I'm a gun. And now they don't know what I'm on, cause I don't know what to run. I speak to the sky for God for a response. Cause I get no reply if I ask a friend what to run. But I don't give a fuck, they know I'm a done. And now they don't know what I'm on, because I don't know what to run.
Big C made a bango.